What's up, YouTubers? Mega Man 4 continuing. We're gonna face off against the last two Robot Masters before we face off against the Professor. So let's go for Diveman next. are these robots supposed to be Russian? Because I believe Dr. Korsak is Russian. I think. He's supposed to be Russian. I wish you could slide and jump at the same time. You mother... Good thing for invincibility frames. So, there's items in this game that is hidden in each level, or specific levels. I will be trying to go for those on my own time. I just don't know where they all are. I think one of them is actually in this level also. I think. Let's see. How many use this? Alright, let's go. Otto, what you got? What you got? Oh, hold on. I'm sorry, Otto. I'm sorry. What? Oh, I'll take it. Thank you, Otto. Okay. Really? Start way over here. That was dumb. You stupid fish. I don't care. I gotta really do this again. Let me do this, y'all. I kinda wanted to save those E-tanks. But I'm about to grind for those E-tanks. Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna have to grind for E-tanks on my own time. It's like I gotta grind for those items. I mean, the weapons is left in this game. Oh, this damn thing killed me, huh? Okay. Fuck it! Get out of here. Gimmick. Hold on. I might have to use the E-tank. Unless it's a checkpoint. I'm gonna see something. Yeah, I might have to use the E-tank. Let me see that. Let me see if it's a checkpoint. Alright, cool, it's a checkpoint. Nice. You know, those little stingrays, they hurt. Wow, come on. Another well. Good thing they don't do that much damage. I think it's down here. Wait a minute. I'm gonna save really quickly. Yep. I gotta be careful. There we go. So I think it's called Wire. Yeah, I'm not jumping up ever again. I mean, at this part right here. I can use the Marine, right? Alright. That's fine. At least I made it to the boss, so. Was it? I'm gonna try this out. Because. Why not? I don't wanna try it. Oh my god. I mean, it works. Okay. I just think put to use his own ability. I think the skull barrier. Alright, let's try the skull. Wow, I ran right into him. Oh, come on. You're gonna be hearing that a lot. I'm about to get hit. Oh my god. This is a nightmare. Thank you. It took me like, how many times? One time? Yeah, that was dumb. I'm sorry. That took way too long just for one level. But I think I have everything. I think. Dive missile. So when do I get the rest jet? Probably now, huh? Let's use some stuff. Nice. I like this. You know, the music is not that memorable for this game, but it does the job. Wait. Is he don't come over here? Really? How many lava is that? I might as well just die. So I can start over. I wonder how many game overs I got so far. Alright, let's go back to the toad. Oh. Okay. This might be a longer part than normal for this session, but this level, I mean that last level was eh. Dick. Yeah, the toad weapon comes in handy. It's like a screen nuke. I mean, technically it is. Alright. Oh! That's foul. They know I want this extra life. Something totally different. Okay. I'm gonna really sit here and try to go for this life. Never mind. I'm gonna try one more time. Forget it. I tried. Sure, I couldn't do it. Freak, I needed that. Bullying me. Look at this. Ooh. No! To get the life! Oh no way, Jose. I was totally about to get that life. Can I get a life again? Thank you. Damn, I wish I had my toad. So I'm missing the rush jet, and I think that's it. I'm probably missing another item, to be honest. I don't know which one it is. Dickwad. Get out of there. Interesting. Yo, that is cool. I totally forgot about it. Time out. Yeah, I totally forgot about this gimmick. Watch out for these bots. No! Damn! It's like that slowdown is so real. Oh my god. I guess the NES at the time couldn't handle the so many enemies on screen. I wish I had the toad. But anything don't pop up until freaking. This is dumb. Now at least get my freaking toad power back. You know, I wish I would have known about this crap, and it was right freaking there! That pisses me off so much. And I'm about to lose now. I got a save state. Oh my god. Are you serious? Thank you. You know, I should keep. You know what? I'm keeping all the fails in here. Okay, drill bomb. Yay. I'm done. I'm so done. And I finally got the freaking rush. I'm so done here. Alright, I'm gonna end the part right here. Next time, I'm gonna take on Professor Karsak, whatever.